O citizens of Istanbul, the blessings of God on you all. I am Hayali, the storyteller. Esselam. Listen now, you children of a prosperity you did not create. Listen to this tale of the noble Sümbül Ağa. A gift fit for a sultan. Her skin soft and white, her hair like an angel. Deprived of freedom by the whip, and of love by the monk's knife. And yet, he waxes eloquent on the subject of flowers and complains of an inflamed heart. But in the household of the eunuch, that man of water, there is fire indeed, though he does not yet see it. And his bride. But see how Mustafa will set down the pegs that make this music. What abuse might he now introduce to his wretched master? Better versed in living than he, speaks for him. Charkofele, O destiny, you burned my heart with the flames of despair. May your black bosom also burn.
Mom.
This is how two slaves, one from beyond the Danube and the other from beyond the Sahara, from whom all was taken, body and soul, for a brief moment, halted the ceaseless turning of the world and defied the laws of its very foundation.